Press cross button to start.
Guerrilla, can you use power tools?
Guy listens to you?
Shit.
You're from...
Grandma could use some fresh
Do I have time for Domino's?
You look a little edgy.
Fuerte. Heard a lot of shit about you, Rojas.
Mostly good.
Some of the old-timers listen to Castillo's propaganda like it's the news.
Really?
And you should hear...
Hey, nice work with that rescue. I heard you kicked Benitez's ass, Danny. I wish I could have been there, but my battlefield is right here, watching this goddamn door.
What's happening?
Meeting on the mound. Some of our friends want to quit early.
Okay, listen up. This isn't worth killing for. Sure as hell isn't worth dying for. We're young. We should be out there drinking and fucking and skipping school. Woo! Our parents and grandparents already stole our future. Why should we give a shit? That's what I used to think. And then one day, Admiral Benitez walked into my classroom with a gun. She called on your name, you came to the front. One by one. Alvarez! Bermudez! Carrillo! The Admiral read their crimes. Protesting, handing out pamphlets, liking a Clara Garcia post. Fernandez, Jimenez, Peña. I learned a lesson on my last day at school. You can either be on the right side of history or the wrong side of Castillo's guns.
Wise words, young guerrilla.
La Moral taking new members?
Depends.
What? Is there an age limit? I will bleed for La Moral. If you take me.
Welcome to the war, viejo.
¡Eso!
So how do we take out the Admiral?
Push-ups are the first step to victory!
The Grand Hotel, Danny. That's the key.
I got a convoy I like to make friends with.
No. We need Carlito. Push-ups never lie.
You just cut your hand open.
What?
Sure, doing push-ups was such a good idea.
What can I say? Your little speech pumped me up.
I am Gilberto Rosario, bachelor, performer, spy master for La Revolución. You may have seen my better half on TV, Rosamel. Don't look so surprised. It's amazing what blue makeup and a pair of coconuts can do. The government thinks they're using Rosamel to influence the hearts and minds of Jarans. But Rosamel is the one choosing them. A little dance, a little wink, a lot of rum. And these military generals sing songs that could get their tongues cut out by Castillo. But Rosamel can't be everywhere at once. So I send out my chameleons. They blend in everywhere, become anyone, and they all report to me. My best, Sergio, has been working undercover at the stables. He has become very cozy with one Capitán Osvaldo Diaz, a target we've been watching for some time. He has given us the signal to rendezvous. But Dios mío, all my chameleons are in the field right now. Could you meet with Sergio Honey? I don't know what he needs, but I think he's in trouble. And you don't strike me as someone who's afraid of a little trouble.
Danny,
that backpack of yours is fabulosa.
So, all we need is Carlito. And the hotel is as good as ours.
What we need is to stop Benitez's convoy. Sounds like we're on different pages.
Oluso! We got El Tigre on our side.
Estoy en mi mega.
Hello?
Danny.
Yeah, Sergio?
Shh. Never use my name on the phone. Pinga. I'm pinned down in the stairwell with a hostage, and the ranch is crowded with soldados. I need you to get us out of here.
Hold tight. I'm coming.
Stench.
Sergio? It's Danny. You can come up.
I attended a funeral today. One of our soldiers, one of our finest, laid to rest in Yana's sacred soil. A famous Yankee once said, the Tree of Liberty must be refreshed from time to time with the blood of patriots. That is a lie. The only blood I want to see is the blood of Liberty.
Who's our guest?
Diaz.
He's going to do exactly what I say, when I say it. And if he makes one wrong move, or calls for help, I'm going to pull his fucking head off.
What's so special about this guy?
Absolutely nothing. But this guy's military friends took one of ours. So we are making a little trade. And nothing less than a captain will do.
Diaz, to the river. Danny, come at the rear.
Behind those rocks! Now!
Go get them!
Soldados train their horses in these woods. But if we are careful, we can make it without being spotted.
Then you better keep your pet under control.
Nice! The captain just might make it out alive.
So where is this trade taking place?
Our mutual friend will fill you in eventually. Right now, the less you know, the better.
Where are we taking him then?
Take cover! Diaz, get down! And don't do anything stupid!
Russo, here!
Stay quiet. They'll be gone.
Go, Oluso! You're the one who keeps talking.
Oluso! Get them!
Psst, come back! Go, girl!
Clear. Let's move.
Our mutual friend speaks very highly of you. Calls you a chameleon.
Move. One day, I'm cooking arroz con coco for Castillo's Navy. Next, I'm shoveling horse shit for the fucking cavalry.
I could never go undercover. I'm a terrible actor.
Pretending to be one of these singaos is easy. Not killing them. Now, that is tough.
Over here!
Soldado, we need to hide!
How do you know the military didn't already execute the prisoner?
You think I'm the only chameleon? We are everywhere, my friend. They tossed one hair on her head, and I put a bullet in his.
I see them!
Just give me an excuse to pull that trigger.
Get them, girl!
All right.
Aren't we making a lot of noise by walking in the river?
The water will hide our tracks if they stay dark. This way they can't.
Look.
Shit! Perros!
Get down! Keep an eye on the captain! Put that weapon down!
Here. Just give me an excuse to pull that trigger!
So, why you?
Why me, what?
Our movement is not just anyone to our little family. So, what is so special about you?
The less you know, the better.
Fair enough. Thanks, by the way.
You can thank me when this is over.
I will. Oh, and Captain Diaz, shut the fuck up.
Aren't we making a lot of noise by walking in the river?
The water will hide our tracks if they send dogs. This way they can't follow us.
Avisen al área. Rápido.
The captain just might make it out alive. They were just there.
You're making good time.
But careful. There's a bridge up ahead. Military uses it all the time. And Diaz, keep your mouth fucking shut. Keep an eye on the captain!
I guess this is what a troll feels like.
A what?
Shh.
I know I heard something that time. Hey.
Que hola. Okay.
We can come out now.
Captain Fuckface.
In front.
Why me? What?
Our mutual just anyone into our little family. So, what is so special about you?
The less you know, the better.
Fair enough. Thanks, by the way.
You can thank me when this is over.
I will. Look who it is.
Pinga, don't give me that. You have G-Man worried too.
Oh, he's never stressed.
Now what?
Stay safe out there, mijo.
We'll take El Capitan to a secondary safe house. Thanks for the backup, Danny.
Girl.
It's game time, Danny.
Besos, honey. Mwah, mwah. Thanks to you and that magnifica backpack of yours, things are in motion. As you know, the regime captured one of our spies, Felicia. The mamacita used to come to my shows, always gave the best tips, both in money and in hot military goss. She would whisper regime secrets in my ear while stuffing dinero between my coconuts. I can't have them torturing her. I won't. So we need to get a trade going. Felicia for Capitan Diaz. I had beautiful hostage posters of his ugly face printed up, and I want you to slap them on Benitez's even uglier face. You know those billboards along the main road? Once the regime knows we didn't kill him, I'm sure they will want to negotiate. I hope. I hope I'm sure. You'll find the posters at the Fernando local radio station. And give the Capitan a big wet kiss from me while you are there. I'm dedicating Rosa Mel's next performance to you, honey.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Go!
You wanted to talk to me? Remember that time you said your family had...
If I ever needed a place to hide, is there any to talk to me?
Let's ride.
Soldier!
Here she is.
You can't even see the bullet hole.
A Benitez billboard.
That noise.
El Tigre. People are still celebrating quinceañeras in El Este.
Ah, sí. Even after Castillo took over, did you know that my second cousin is the best party planner in Europe?
I did not.
After we liberate El Este, my cousin will be the one starting the party. I promise.
Perfect poster to cover up the Admiral's face. Diaz better thank me. I'm making him famous.
should really put a poster on that billboard. Better watch myself. This should get their attention.
Hola, honey. The plan worked. The regime has seen our posters of Villas and are willing to trade.
Benitez's giant face will haunt my dreams forever.
You and me both. Rendezvous with the others at Basilica de la Virgen. And remember, this is a prisoner swap, honey, not a gunfight. One wrong move, and they'll execute Felicia for sure.
I'll be careful. Gracias, Gilberto. Tell me what you know.
I'm alone. You can find the supplies here. I'll just tell my captain they got lost.
Thanks a million.
Forward.
Okay. We have your capitan. Let the prisoner walk.
We don't take orders from you.
Huh?
Alberto, the swap is done. Felicia is safe.
Madre de Dios, I could kiss you.
Fucking soldados almost blew the whole operation.
You're alive, Felicia's alive. That's all I care about. Pobrecita probably needs a tall, stiff drink and a shower.
I think we all do. Adios, Gilberto.
Come by and see me. Oh, hang on. I have another question to ask you. I need to get Sergio out of here. You think he can help Libertad?
You got it. Benito is running some offshore operations and could use a guerrilla like him.
Coño, what a fucking day.
I hope you're right, but I doubt it.
Oron, I'm looking at a church in... Where am I? Savannah.
Basilica de la Virgen. That building should be celebrating his birthday. He's 100 years old.
I'm not seeing a party here.
Castillo stopped the renovations. A couple of corrupt priests and, well, it's shut down.
Shit.
I was baptized there. A lot of creepy Yankee priests came through that place.
Come mierdas.